The speaker has passed the order in the disqualification petition. He has been pleased to dismiss the disqualification petition. That was what was pronounced, that the petition is dismissed. As of now, we have not been given the copy. We have applied for the copy. Once we get the copy of the order, we'll come to know what is the reason.
You said only single line.
Petition is dismissed.
Only single line.
Yes, future plan in the sense we'll have to await for the proceeding before the Supreme Court, which is on 22nd. And according to us, we have crossed the first hurdle in getting these MLAs disqualified. Because the biggest hurdle was getting a decision from the speaker, which finally today we have got after a long fought battle where we have to even go to the Supreme Court to request the speaker to, or direct the speaker to pass the order. After a lot of, I think, because the matter is pending in the Supreme Court, he has today passed the order. It's the first hurdle which we have cleared, and now we are pretty sure that we'll test his decision and we'll succeed in that. That will depend upon the proceeding before the Supreme Court on 22nd. The matter before the Supreme Court is on 22nd. Based on whatever is the outcome of the proceeding there, thereafter we'll decide where to go. But certainly we will test this decision, because we, this decision is not in consonance with the Constitution. Today's dismissal, he has passed the order, which he had assured the Supreme Court that he passed the order. We'll have to see what happens in the Supreme Court on 22nd.
We are going to appeal for Supreme
Court. We are going to test this, the order which is being passed by the Supreme Court. Thank you.
Okay.